At 5 o'clock, NC A&T State University's 4-H program is engaging kids across the state in the future of farming practices. Our Sarah Sowers learned about the initiative to get underserved populations involved in agriculture.
North Carolina A&T is one of seven historically black colleges and universities preparing the next generation of farmers.
We know that North Carolina is one of the top producers for agriculture, but there's a very small percentage of black farmers, and we're hoping that this program can really change that.
It's an initiative for high school students from rural areas to learn about agriculture and STEM careers. In 2024, the Youth Innovators Empowering Agriculture Across America program had 300 high school participants and over 100 mentors, and that's expected to grow.
A lot of young people think about milking cows kind of with their hands and buckets and things of that nature. So when we take them over to our farm and showcase that piece of equipment, it's just, you can see the light bulbs going off when they start to see how the technology is really integrated into a lot of those practices.
Students learn from hands-on practice and mentorship from current college students and professors. From robotic milkers to managing beef cattle, students are encouraged to explore the technology and innovation of farming.
We want young people to really know that it has been so modernized. So there's things like robotics and AI. So we really want it to be seen as a viable career from that aspect. We work with drones. There's a lot of technology that has been added over the years to our farming practices, and we want, I think that is what is going to attract a lot of young people to agriculture.
Under the 5-year federal grant, the university expects to engage more than 3,000 high school students statewide. You can find links on how to get involved on our website, WXII12.com. Reporting in Greensboro, Sarah Sowers, WXII 12 News.